Stanford University.
Today, I'm going to deliver a news to Professor Andrei Linde, who is the founding father of inflation. So inflation is the theory about the bang of Big Bang. It explains why we have all this stuff in the universe. So today, I'm going to tell him our experiment, Bicep 2, based at South Pole, has found the smoking gun evidence of inflation. He has no idea that I'm coming.
Oh, wow. Hi.
So I have a surprise for you.
Wow.
It's 5 sigma at 0.2.
Discovery?
Yes.
What? Just a second. Can you repeat it?
5 sigma, as clear as day, are at 0.2.
Can you repeat it again?
R 0.2 plus minus
0.05. We don't expect anybody. Renata tells it's probably some kind of delivery. Did you order anything? Yeah, I ordered 30 years ago. Finally, it arrived.
Cheers, cheers.
Congratulations.
Oh my God, I'm going to break something.
We are talking right now about a billions of a billions of a billions of a millions of a second after the Big Bang. So we see the face of the Big Bang. It is an image of these gravitational waves, which are purely quantum gravity feature of what was produced in the
quantum
Big Bang.
Gravity.
So this is a remaining part of the story.
It's really hard.
They're all different experiments.
Yes.
If this is true, this is a moment of understanding of nature of such a magnitude that it just overwhelms. And let's see, let's just hope that it's not a trick. I always live with this feeling, what if I'm tricked? What if I believe into this just because it is beautiful? What if, yes. So this is really helpful to have events like that. It's really, really helpful. Thank you so much for doing it for us.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.